Forget New Year resolutions. Forget goal setting. Heck, forget self-improvement as you know it. These are average things that bring average results or worse. If you want to experience true fulfillment in all areas of your life, be it wealth, health, and relationships, then you owe it to yourself to listen to every word I have to say. On the scale of 1 to 10, 1 being the lowest and 10 being the highest, how would you rate your overall happiness? Be honest. Whatever it is you are thinking right now, it's probably not a 10. So how would you make that a level 10? By level 10, meaning you are super satisfied, happy, and fulfilled with everything that is going on with your life right now. You've got everything you need and want in great abundance. The thing is, if you want to experience abundance, peak physical performance, pinnacle mental and emotional state, being at peace with yourself, then you can't expect to achieve greatness doing average things. This is why mainstream cliches like set big goals for the next 5 years, make New Year resolutions, and work hard for your dreams are rarely enough. What got you here today won't get you there tomorrow. Sure, working hard has its virtues, and setting goals is important, but on their own, it's far from enough. Now, what I'm about to share with you is the missing key to success. To unlock your full individual potential and achieve breakthroughs in anything you pay attention to in life. This might sound a little woo-woo, and I ask that you listen with an open mind. What if I told you that in every one of us, we have an inner magnet that attracts certain people, specific events, and even wealth? But like a magnet with two polarities, the other type can even repel. Most people unknowingly repel or reject wealth and the finer things in life because their inner magnet is adjusted the wrong way. If you find success to be elusive, or you're sick and tired of attracting the wrong type of people in your life, and you've desperately tried everything else without much results, this might very well be it. And the good news is you can realign your inner magnet to manifest success and abundance. And like any skill, it can be learned, it can be honed, it can be refined. That's why I created a year-long program you can follow step-by-step called 365 Manifestation Power. 365 Manifestation Power is a personal transformational course designed to help you or anyone discover his or her inner desire and passions and manifest them into reality. There's a lot to mention in this video alone, but here's what you must know. When you follow this training, you work on your inner self to realign your balance, cleanse your personal energy, and ultimately prime yourself to be the beacon that attracts success, wealth, happiness, meaningful relationships, all of them. Most courses or books out there are surface level or disrespect the spiritual process of learning. This is why, unlike most get spiritual quick programs out there, I heavily emphasize on building a ritual or habit that you can follow every day. And I won't ask you to do anything weird, uncomfortable, or unethical. So you go from self-discovery to self-mastery and eventually to manifesting the things they truly desire in life. And can anyone do this? Yes, absolutely. The idea of manifestation does not discriminate your age, profession, gender, current circumstances in life, religion, or creed. The only criteria is having an open mind and willingness to try. If you're ready to renounce mediocrity and embrace a life of limitless possibilities, then I invite you to act now. Click on the order button to get your instant access.